2 years ago, we played Ghostbusters. Remastered, and that's like over way in. Now my views have improved, just like the I did with Ben Nicky and Tell the Neighbor. I'm replaying it. So here we go. I still had could resume from last time. Yeah, let's do professional. No pair. Columbia Pictures.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Nope.
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Nope.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
Maybe. 10.
Why don't we talk about it some other time?
Because it's Philly time.
Hey, you can't be here. Stop!
Oh, there's no smoke yet. That's not loud. You're playing Ghostbusters and talking about SML. I didn't expect them to come out on the stage today. They came out here yesterday.
Poltergeist, phantasm, rape, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul. What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Oh, no, I'm not
Rafe,
new.
Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name. I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You're in a whatever ask him.
So now my name is no name.
He's Thanks tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle.
Could I last year?
You perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Spooky.
Was that us?
I don't think so. Ray? That'd be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, a significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Nope.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
What are you
doing?
I
know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7. Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Look, he's deep. Huh? What if I don't want to follow them? What if I want to play what this is? Okay, I'll... Let me just explore real quick, huh? Interact. Oh, voicemail.
Let's move.
Hey, you're playing video games. Don't tell me what to do. What if I decide to go down this one? I could, so I'm gonna first explore first and then go down that. Alright, let's go down that.
Missing an opportunity.
I just go back upstairs. You guys gotta stop me anyways. You're just funny little NPCs. You. This is not harming them whatsoever. Burn! Burn to death. Do that. Not that. Why do I keep dropping this? What do you mean you lost timer? This thing's timer. I thought it was timer. Is that hashtag not my timer? Die, imposter. Just standing still. Down there.
Very nice, kid. You've got some real problems. Oh, and how did you never
capture you? I can fling you across the room.
Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't move.
Seriously.
extremely dangerous hardware, but it's not hammer selected. Good call, Sonic Adventure. Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work out for you. Scooter, we need to go to the store.
Oh, yeah, I'm right to leave.
Where to, Ray? The Cedric Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Cedric.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
How is Shrek everything in sight?
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
So if you check the fine print,
invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service.
Let me through.
Getting some interesting PKE spikes here.
How do I
run? Don't seem to be exclusive to the floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building.
Good.
General.
What you can. That little green shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Open up. Please, open up, please. Emotional damage. No smoking. Don't stare at me. Cyber, what are you doing? Die! Get back over here. It's getting colder.
Warmer.
Uh-huh.
my database. You can then access useful information on that enemy.
What is this? Purchase upgrade? I have the money? Okay, so I guess I purchased an upgrade. This way.
Whoa, he's definitely been here. The sample is something you could.
Ah. All right.
Collect, like a cursed artifact. You get paid extra for everything he's scanning and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment in the Tesla technology, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment.
Where did you go? There you are.
It's all accessible from your PKE.
Where now?
Right! Oh, God!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
This door's so open. You try. Why? What is mine?
You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Good.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
This even happened. I was covering the elevator.
And you, Mr. Stromboli.
Again. When one of us goes down, we always help each other up. All about
team. Die. Die.
Right now.
Oh, wait. Is that how I get my money? So we're going to have 17,000.
More ghosts? But
just 17,000.
First.
Call the elevator, Junior.
I'm not taking the stairs.
Guess that's not right. Die. Wait, how come you guys can't do it, huh? Huh?
Alright, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits.
You done? Come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see.
Officially stuck in the elevator? Show him.
Here it comes.
You're stuck.
Need a hand?
You always think.
That's right. Coupon 50 lead on it. That's what you remind me. Ah, what? Okay, okay. Don't become a Sharon try to kill me. Nothing happens with. Ah, what? Was that from the ghost? Find another way.
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Are you guys the only one that can open doors? Unless you crashed off me, why are you screaming? Ah! Fire. It's like someone over here, like a little Marco man. Yeah, over here. Marco man. And I'm pretty sure like there's like one of like the little special artifacts inside every single mission. Fifty.
together and make sure the release hours for the bathroom. I'm going to take that last room until the day and show you the catcher.
Destroy the entire place. Just completely. Why do you? I already scanned him. Don't hit me. Alright, why is everything red? Alright. Back is all red. Where is the school 450? It must be somewhere. Except this. There he is. What are you doing inside a table? Face on the wall now.
What have you done? The car arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem?
Thanks.
Who's concerned with the smiley face?
The festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, Kevin Rodriguez?
I do. Who's going to stop me? There is absolutely no one stopping me from doing it. I'm doing it right now. Goodbye. How come you're not reviving him? You're the guy who said that team reviving is really necessary.
Nice.
that in a minute. Are you a ghost? Huh? Are you?
No. Oh, please. This expression is our...
What? Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him.
No, really. That we should just let him continue haunting the place. Traveling so far apart.
Look out! Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this track.
Maybe Charles stuck closer to me. Oh. I don't see anything. What's over here? Didn't you just flood the hotel? What?
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there? More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with profoundly charged seawater and sea cucumbers.
Wow. If I decide to run, will I let me slip? Nope. Okay. No, there's some kind of monster thing that is going to try and kill us. Right?
Yeah,
there's elevators. Alright, I'm just here. I'm right now to put my... Let's get my water probably damaged. Fly, couch! So, what am I supposed to do? Alright, so it's on that side. That is a light. Oh, it came to life. And they want me dead. Are you in the pasta among us? No? Okay. Just have to make sure. Characters bad at my door, okay. Alright. I killed Goofy 50 lands, alright. Oh! You guys are the imposters, I knew it. There were more than I expected behind me. What? They're back over here? Huh. Did my spirit stuff have a save? Can I not open it? Hello? That's weird. Amen. Alright, so I try to stop trying to push stuff at them. Because that gets me nowhere. I know you guys are your bosses, just die. Right now, it doesn't let me kill them. You go on the other side? Huh? Go flood 50. The man who was mad about the giant mind freeze on the wall is really going to be mad about this. I'm guessing we have to follow him. Oh, the wire's gone. So now I have to fight this ghost all by myself. Thanks a lot. Where you at? That's where I'm getting you low. You don't like that. Hey, where were you guys? That is a while ago. I already got my super low. Now all we have to do is just put in the trap. So my thing, little toaster, did save. What is that, please? Don't leave it up here with me. You're dead. Get up. Hey. Save me. She's a wee bit below 50. Okay, so we can just hope for like an enderman now. You could deal with them. Stop chasing me! That was a whole other person!
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again.
Yes, again. You gotta get the fan favorites.
It wasn't me this time, I swear it.
You sure?
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that?
Hey!
Ray, weren't you gonna
die? Die. Hello. Okay, so that's all for today's Okay, so let's just get our time to get my bushes over too.